For me, it is very important to be in Amsterdam to tell my story, because this is where really the tragedy to our family happened. We had hoped we would be safe, but it turned out that we were not, but we were betrayed by a Dutch nurse. And that is why I would like to tell my story here as well. I came here to the Amsterdam Lyceum, and it is important to speak to young people, because they will be the next generation who will lead the world, especially well-educated children. And I have great hopes that through learning from the past, they will create a safer future. At the moment, the refugee problem is a very, very big problem for the world, because there are actually 8 million refugees who are homeless, and the world is again dealing in a very, very bad way to help those people and to want to accept them. And so I have a big opinion about it, because I myself was a refugee.